To check proximity recognition function on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find device care. Tap device care. Scroll down the screen. Under additional care section, tap diagnostic. Under phone section, tap phone diagnostic. To get the best result, make sure you are not in a place where it's too dark while doing the test. Now, tap proximity recognition and then cover the top of your phone with your palm for a moment. However, you have to make sure that your palm is not touching the screen. If the proximity sensor can detect your palm, you will be informed that the proximity recognition function on your phone is normal. As a note, you are also be informed that during the test, your phone might have a light near the screen that flashes. However, it's not an error. This just shows that the proximity sensor on your phone is working normally. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.